But if you just want to use your cell phone as, you know, a phone, you want the best service that's possible.
There's a lot of options, but luckily for Consumer Reports and Lindsay Paulo, they're here to help you sort all of it out.
This Sprint ad touts fast-moving service.
People taking care of business at the speed of light. That's business at Sprint speed.
But Sprint speed for many apparently isn't good enough. Consumer Reports' latest survey of cell phone users rated Sprint among the lowest of the five major carriers.
This is the sixth year of our survey. Sprint was consistently among the lowest rated in satisfaction, dropped calls, and customer service.
And AT&T, home of the acclaimed iPhone, has reported problems with static and gaps in service in many of the 20 cities surveyed. In the Consumer Reports National Research Center survey of more than 47,000 cell phone users, only 45% were highly satisfied with their service.
Among the top complaints were the required contract extensions when you change your phone or plan. But recently, several big carriers have announced plans to eliminate these mandatory contract extensions.
Controversial early termination fees also are being re-examined. Several major carriers have agreed to prorate them over the course of the contract. The survey shows the top reason people switched their cell service carrier in the past 3 years was poor service. That includes dropped calls and poor coverage. Among the better cell providers in the survey, Verizon Wireless, with better than average phone service. Alltel, a smaller provider, also got high marks. And T-Mobile was comparable to Verizon Wireless in many cities.
If you're looking for a new carrier, your best bet is to start with one that did well in our survey.
And Consumer Reports says take advantage of the 14 to 30-day free trial period offered by carriers. If you find you're not happy with the service, you're free to cancel it without paying fees or penalties. Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
Hey, the California Hall of Fame thing starts tonight at 6 o'clock. Mm-hmm. If you want to see all the red carpet arrivals, and then the event itself is from 7 to 8. And we're going to stream it live on KCRA.com as well.
I think it's definitely worth checking out.
That'll be fun.